Hi everyone, in this Ivanti Neurons for Spend Intelligence video, I'm going to talk about how to use the SaaS Management feature to help you to manage your spend on software as a service subscriptions. In previous videos, we looked at how the software insights and license manager features of Ivanti Neurons for Spend Intelligence help you to manage the spend on your on-premise software, how to determine where you have too few or too many licenses, how to identify end-of-life software, upgrade opportunities, where you are wasting money on unused software, and so on. I'll put a link to the playlist that contains those videos in the description. In this video, we're going to turn our attention to software as a service and how to manage spend in this area. There are many advantages to SaaS over on-prem. You pay for what you use as you use it. You don't have to worry about upgrading or server maintenance and security and so on. However, you do need to keep track of costs, which can be a challenge if you have several suppliers. As with all these videos about Ivanti Neurons for Spend Intelligence, for the latest information, see the documentation at help.ivanti.com. New features are being added and the user interface is being improved all the time, and the help will always be more up to date and will also go into more detail. This video is intended only to provide an overview of the concepts. So let's get started. The first thing to do is to create a connector to your SaaS subscriptions. This can either be a connector to a single sign-on subscription or a connector to a specific SaaS application. If you use multiple connectors, the data is merged to give you a richer experience, so the more of these connectors you set up, the better. When you create one of these connectors, Ivanti Neurons for Spend Intelligence collects and curates a huge amount of data for all the associated SaaS applications. It then presents this information on a set of dashboards and includes information such as the number of active and inactive users, possible duplicate users, which users have many applications, which users are from outside your organization, and which applications get the greatest and least usage. And for some SaaS applications, such as Adobe, Microsoft 365, or Salesforce, you can gain even greater insights by creating additional connectors to those applications that then give even more detail. Perhaps the most valuable insights, however, come when you also import license information into the system. At this point, the system identifies which license transactions are subscriptions for discovered SaaS applications and links them to the appropriate SaaS application identified from the SaaS connector. You can tweak these links at any time. This linking of imported transactions to discovered SaaS usage helps you to understand your compliance. Do your subscriptions match your usage? The monthly SaaS spend chart on the SaaS Management homepage helps you to track your monthly spend on SaaS applications. There are two lines on this chart. All SaaS transactions shows the monthly spend on applications that are identified in the Ivanti Definitive Software Library as SaaS applications. Linked SaaS transactions shows the monthly spend on applications that have been linked to transactions for SaaS subscriptions, either automatically when you imported licenses or manually afterwards. If the All SaaS Transactions line is above the Linked SaaS Transactions line, this suggests that there are transactions for SaaS subscriptions that have not yet been linked to SaaS applications. However, if the linked SaaS transactions line is above the all SaaS transactions line, this suggests that there are transactions for SaaS subscriptions that have been linked to applications that are not identified as SaaS applications in the Definity software library. This could be for several reasons, such as having a special agreement with your vendor, the license having a hybrid usage, or the Definity software library not having been updated. I hope this video will encourage you to investigate the SaaS Management feature of Ivanti Neurons for Spend Intelligence. Remember to check out the playlist in the description, which contains videos about other aspects of Ivanti Neurons for Spend Intelligence. Thanks for watching.